The exterior excites you, it draws you in, but the interior is where you actually experience the car from. It's literally the connection that you have to the car, so it has to be perfect.